Good morning, everybody. We are on day two of our Disney cruise on the Wish. It is time to grab some breakfast. We are here at Nassau in the Bahamas. It looks absolutely beautiful outside. We are just about to dock, and then we are doing a chocolate making excursion here. So excited. It's gonna be a great day. After we're done with that, there's tons of things that we want to explore on board, so we're gonna probably come back onto the ship and continue our day and find all the really cool activities that they have available on the ship. So join us for an amazing day here at the Bahamas. So breakfast this morning is at Marceline Market, and this is the buffet style menu. So there's gonna be a wide variety of options. Brittany is duck hunting. Last night we found a duck in the elevator, and then we were walking by and someone found one up in the light. So now Brittany is on a mission. I don't fully understand the duck thing, but apparently it's like this whole hide and go seek ducky thing that happens on cruise ships. So we found our first one yesterday and had a little note attached to it, which was really fun. So the entrance to it, there's a hand washing station, so we're gonna wash our hands and go get some breakfast. Heading on into the buffet, they have this super cute sign. It says, "All I want to eat the good stuff." And Brittany is wearing her Remy shirt today. And I also have a Remy shirt on for our chocolate making experience. So this morning for breakfast, I have already made my mind up. I want Eggs Benedict. So that's what I'm getting. Oh my God, is that Eggs Benedict with smoked salmon? I think it is. Or Eggs Benedict? It might be. And then they have Link sausage. I will be getting that as well. So here's more of this. Oh, what is that? Hot smoked salmon and smoked trout? Yes, please. I am definitely gonna wanna try that. That looks amazing. Thank you. Oh, here we go. They have Mickey waffles and pancakes. Can I please get two Mickey waffles? And here we have a breakfast made for a champion. Give me lots of energy to get through this morning. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. This looks delicious. I will let you know how it is. I gotta get something to drink though. This meal was amazing. I absolutely loved it. I pretty much ate everything I ordered. As you can see, it's gone. Mickey waffles were incredible. Eggs Julie was great. The Link sausage was very delicious. Got myself a cup of decaf coffee and some orange juice to wash it down. So after we finished breakfast, we noticed this super adorable display on the wall. Check this out. It is a recipe for ratatouille. So if you want ratatouille, there you go. Go ahead and take a screenshot of that. And then look at the little spoon, but here's the best part. It's my first chef's hat, and it's Remy's. Oh, my heart. It's so cute. Brittany saw this. She goes, "We're doing this in our house." And I'm like, "Yeah, absolutely. This is amazing. I love this. It's so cute.
We have a ratatouille kitchen.
We have a total ratatouille kitchen. This is amazing. Oh, so cute. I hope you enjoy that. I love all the little details that Disney puts into all of their restaurants and theming. It's absolutely gorgeous. We learned a little bit more about Marceline Market. Marceline is where Walt and Roy grew up. I had no idea that was the name of the town. And that's also what Main Street USA is modeled after. But in the market, they have all of these characters are represented in some way, shape, or form.
Well, I'm so excited because this is our first Disney cruise that we've gotten to participate in what's called a fish extender. And a fish extender is a cute little pocket that you can put your name on it. So we have Matthew and Brittany, and we found this on Etsy. We'll link this in our description, and we are gonna go drop off some of our goodies that we brought. So we have cute little water bottles and a pirate keychain because tonight's pirate night, so we thought that was very fitting. So let's go. So it's really easy to find them because you're gonna see these on the door, and you can also see that people like to decorate.
One of the fun things is finding decorations on people's walls. And look at this, we have Figment. That is so cute. This, I think, is one of my favorite ones here. Wine, 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 wine. They're on a momcation. And look at the decorations. These are so awesome. We're using this as an opportunity to do other exciting things on our next Disney vacation and gathering ideas of what we want to put on our door. So this is a really cool idea. Check this out. So take a pin and leave a pin. So we brought some pins to trade, and we are definitely gonna have to find this room again and do some pin trading.
Our request is over for the moment. We are headed to go make some chocolate truffles.
Alrighty, we are here at the chocolate factory. Here we are inside. Going to make some delicious chocolate. It smells delicious in here. So you have to wear protective coverings.
No, we're dealing with food.
So we're dealing with food, so we have hair nets and that sort of thing. So I wonder if I'll get a beard net too. We'll see.
Waiting for it to burn the roof of my mouth.
Oh, time to sample some chocolate. Ooh.
Oh, wow. Very good. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. I'm usually not a white chocolate fan, but that's really tasty.
I love white chocolate.
So this is a really cool map. It's the World Cacao Production. It shows, obviously, where the darker colors, darker browns are. That is where they're producing the most chocolate in the world. So that's actually, this is a really interesting map to look at. All right, so here's how my chocolates turned out. And then with the leftover chocolate, we made these little chocolate cups. And Brittany made a bunch as well. And here's how Brittany's turned out. We'd made even a coconut ball as well.
Coconut cluster.
A coconut cluster and a marshmallow covered in white chocolate. This is all gonna be very delicious. So now we gotta box it up in our little cute box here. Take it back on the boat. And I did a white chocolate swirl in the bottom of mine. Turned out pretty delicious looking. And here's how Brittany's turned out. Oh, she did the opposite. All right, so that was the Gray Cliff Chocolatier Chocolate Tour. We had a wonderful time. Thank you for joining us. We got a great box of chocolates back to the ship for the rest of our day. I think we've got a few activities we want to do on board the Disney Wish because there is so much awesome activities that you can do.
So we just finished with our chocolate excursion in Nassau. So we decided to come back on the boat, and one of our fish extenders gifts was a pin trading board. So we brought some extra pins on board to trade. Even though cast members aren't doing it right now, you can still find cool little pin boards. So I'm gonna trade this Black Spire Outpost pin because I really want this skeleton one, and I think that is so cool. So all I'm gonna do is I pop it on, and then there's my pin that I decided to choose. All right, we found our next pin board. So I once again have a really cool Black Spire Outpost pin, and we're gonna trade for this really cool Shanghai Disneyland Iron Man pin, because why not? So we're just gonna swap out, and this is the pin that we chose. So one of the things about pin trading is whenever you go, we like to go to like Goodwill and places like that, we're able to find really cool authentic Disney pins for super cheap. These were only 50 cents. So this is a limited release Galaxy's Edge from the day that it opened. So I'm actually going to leave it on the card because this is actually worth a lot more than what we paid for it. So I'm going to hook it right here because someone's really going to like that one. And I want this one from Country Bears Jamboree because that's one of my favorites.
This door is my favorite door of all the doors on the Disney Wish. This is amazing. These are so cool. Oh my God. We're going to have to find out who made those because those are fantastic. So this has been one of... Brittany's going to laugh because I'm going to say this out loud. But this has been one of my favorite activities so far on the ship. Is walking around and seeing these doors and doing the pin trading and doing the fish extenders. So my wife is gonna snicker at me. I know it, she's snickering right now. I was very skeptical of it, but I'm having a great time and I highly recommend doing this as part of your Disney vacation. All right, it's lunchtime and we're going to try Donald's Cantina. It's build your own burritos, tacos, or bowls. I would like two tacos, please. Whoa, look at these tacos. These are huge. Now I gotta get some hot sauce for these. Okay, so here's my tacos. And they've got a plethora of different hot sauces and they have different salsas. That's a tasty taco. So it is a picture time here on the Wish. Got a nice little wave from Captain Hook. We had a lovely afternoon. We rode the Aqua Mouse, and now it's time for photos with characters. It is pirate night, but we're also going to the Marvel dinner, so I'm dressed for Marvel, and then I'll change into my pirate attire. And Miss Brittany is dressed as the Scarlet Witch tonight.
I don't know anything about
it. But she doesn't know anything about Marvel, so she's just being a good sport.
I'm being a good sport.
And I've got a lovely blue shirt on, and, you know, very Captain America feeling with a nice red watch band. I wish I had a red tie. I realized that I was packing, I didn't have a red tie. Shucks. So one of our favorite times of the evening, it's right before dinner. They have these different photo stations set up where you can take pictures on the grand staircase, and they have different backdrops as well. And tonight is pirate night, so we'll be taking some pirate-themed photos of all of these, and be sure to check those out on our social media, and I'll give you a sneak peek at a few of those right here so you can take a look at those. You do have to purchase the photo package to do that. I mean, you can take pictures without the photo package and you can purchase them, or you can purchase the photo package and get all of your pictures, and that's what we've done in the past because you get, you know, several photos. I think our last cruise we did the photo package, we ended up with like 200 some odd photos. And tonight is our Marvel Heroes. I don't even remember the name of this restaurant, but it is a Marvel themed restaurant. So excited to see this. Check out the artwork walking in. Beautiful. And on the other side of the entrance, we've got a few more characters as well, featuring Spider-Man, Captain Marvel, and my favorite, Captain America. So the restaurant is called Worlds of Marvel. I'm so excited to see what's inside of this restaurant. All right, so here's the menu for Avengers. But check out the napkin. Look at all the detail inside of that. Isn't that super awesome? Got the Avengers logo in there. I'm loving that. So let's take a look. We've got, for showcase appetizers, the Bayo bun really screaming out to me. Or the smoked salmon looks really good too. So I might end up getting one of each. And then everything is themed. So it shows you what countries they're from, like Wakanda, Sokovia, Madripoor, Carmitage. So very cool to see there. I'm thinking for my entree though, I think I might do the ribeye steak. Usually I try and do something a little bit different, but that is what's calling to me right now. But I'll take a look and I'll let you know what we get here when my meal comes out. But there you go. That is the menu here at the Avengers Technology Showcase. And honey, can you hand me the drink menu? And various drinks here as well. So they have the Quantum Core Sipper. Oh, that's awesome. And a variety of other things. So we'll be taking a look at this here. And ooh, a couple other things to see. I'm gonna have to try something. Get some fancy drink here as well. So there you go. Those are our drink and food options here at Avengers Technology Showcase in the world of Marvel. All right, so my drink is here. I got the Wakanda Tasting Lab. It comes with three beverages. The one on the left is a rum drink. The one in the center is a gin drink, which I'm intrigued by. So I don't really like gin, but I'm willing to try new things. The one on the right is a vodka drink. And my first appetizer is here, and it's the steamed bao bun. And it comes with pulled pork, and it looked delicious, and it smells delicious, and I'm very excited to eat it. All right, my second appetizer here is this smoked salmon. Look at the plate. It's got the Avengers logo on there. I bet this is gonna be absolutely delicious. Can't wait.
You are amazing. Thank you. Happy to be here.
I can't believe how calm you were in the face of imminent disaster. Nerves of steel.
All right, my meal is finally here, and I got the Mystic Pasta with seared scallops. I'm super excited for this. Recommended by our server, Melvin, who's been awesome so far. Well, I hope you've all been enjoying our dinner so far. Now it's time for dessert, the best part. Our server, Melvin, has recommended the key lime pie or the cheesecake, and I'm gonna go with the key lime pie. I'm not really a pudding fan. I've had enough chocolate. Not really into whatever beetroot cake is. Donut sundae sounds nice, but I don't really want ice cream, so key lime pie is going to be the winner. And this menu is so cool. They've done such a great job with the theming. I really hope you've enjoyed this. I've had a great meal. I highly recommend the three things that I had. We've heard varying things. The pork chop was a little dry from another member at our table, but there was some, like the udon noodles were very good. I am going to do the key lime pie, please.
Key lime pie, yes.
All right, dessert is here, and I got the key lime pie. I'm very excited for it. Brittany also got those quantum sippers. She got a few of them. They're for people in our group on Facebook. If you haven't joined our community yet, go ahead and you can click the link in the description below and join our community on Facebook so you can join us in all of our adventures and shop with us all over the Disney parks. I'm going to enjoy this dessert now. Very excited for this key lime pie. Well, that was a delicious meal. Once again, fantastic service here on the Disney Wish. Great show. All around, highly recommend coming on the Disney Wish and enjoying some time here at the Avengers dinner. It's pirate night, mateys. Yarr!
My precious Shane Farrell, and congratulations for coming part of Captain Minnie and Mickey's pirate crew.
See you pirates later. Have fun, me hearties.
Welcome to the crew, everyone. Come on, Donald.
We will drink your crew.
Well, crew, that was a great first adventure. I can't wait for our next one.
Bye-bye, everyone. See you on our next adventure.
Well, I hope you enjoyed those highlights from Mickey and Minnie in the Pirates of the Caribbean. That was a super fun little show.
So cute.
So
and at the
cute.
Very end, Mickey and Minnie were holding hands, and you could just feel how adorable it was.
And then there's even more things to do for Pirate Night and the fireworks tonight and all of the amazing things happening on the Disney cruise. We've had a jam-packed day. We haven't even taken a nap. I have no idea how long we're gonna make it tonight, but we're excited for the remainder of the evening. So the tough part about Disney cruises is you do have to pick and choose the things that you're gonna be able to do, and unfortunately, we were at a show and the lines for Mickey and Minnie in their pirate attire are super long and they have closed them, so we won't be getting our pictures with them tonight, but here they are, they look amazing in their pirate attire, and I wish we could have gotten photos with them, but we are going to try and get pictures with Donald and Goofy when they come out in their pirate attire, because we are all dressed up. Well, that was day two of our time here on the Disney Wish. I hope you enjoyed the midnight send-off being pirate-themed. It was lovely. It was so much fun. So make sure you like this video if you enjoyed it, and go ahead and subscribe to our channel so you can see more of our Disney vlogs as we adventure out in the great wide somewhere.
And find fun Easter eggs on the Disney ships.
Have a good night, everybody. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on our next video.
Yo-ho!